here today to commission the new head of his Complex of Equo International Bank PLC, one of the major players in the banking and financial subsector of the Nigerian economy. The imposing and solid complex, christened EIB House, I am informed was conceptualized in 1994, originally meant to be used as the mainland area office of the bank. Interestingly, however, the board decided to discard the idea and rather converted it to its corporate head office. The change in decision by the board of directors of the bank indeed was a very wise one, as the complex and its facilities are customer friendly and it is strategically located in the Ikeja business district.